Today, Stephen and Emil is here because we needed someone who knows how to play the game.
And then me.
Yes, and then you.
Yeah. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Good to be back. Oh, we're kind of... Wait. I'm going to scoot over a little.
Yes,
yeah, scoot in a little bit.
Yes.
All right. Good to be here. So what are we doing today? We're going to play some Reapers Do.
Yes, we're going to play Reapers Do with the latest content pack and everything that comes along with it. I was thinking if we could perhaps play some Muslims.
That sounds good. You know what they say, when in the Middle East, do as the Reapers do. They don't say that.
No, I don't think so.
They should say that, though.
They should. Now
they totally should.
We'll use that in marketing.
Yes. That we should do.
Yeah. All right.
But yeah, let's kick off, start the game. I was selected the Emir of Jerusalem here, and we can show off the game rules real quick. So this is a part of the free patch that we are that encompasses the Reapers Due, and it has a whole bunch of various game rules that you can use to customize your gaming experience.
Interesting. Will we do any crazy rules this time?
Yes. For starters, we'll turn off these bloodied Aztecs, so we get rid of them. And then we can also do some random Mongol invasions, because why not?
Why not?
They are always fun.
It's live TV. Anything can happen.
Exactly. Otherwise, I have a few favorites of my own, like shortening the shore assimilation, making it restricted so that only bordering Titus can drift, but we'll skip it for now. But there are plenty of different rules you can use to customize your own experience. We even have a fan favorite, the seduction. You can even turn off AI seduction if you want to.
Let's definitely not turn it off.
No.
Keep it on.
Yes, it's too much fun. But other than that, I don't think we'll just start the game as it is. See what we can do. There we go.
Welcome to Greece. Let's not leave the tutorial on this time. But
what if
so
you
who
miss
are
something?
We? Well, we need an expert.
Yes, we need an expert. We are playing as, what is his name? Isa of Shabanid. And we are the Emir of Jerusalem in the year of 867.
He's got quite the intrigue.
Yes, I had quite the intrigue. So maybe we should just use that to our advantage.
We should be some sneaky steves.
Yes, totally.
And kill as many people as we can.
Yes.
So one of the big features of Reapers Do is the many new ways to die.
Yeah, we have plenty of new ways to die. Mostly through the new execution system we have, where it randomizes your different execution methods of depending on what you have available to you and your character.
So if you have tigers.
Exactly. If you're playing in India, you can execute a prisoner by eating and trampling them with elephants, or
as you do,
just throwing them to the tigers.
Yeah.
So I think in the Middle East, we probably have lions close to Africa and whatnot. So it's plenty of different variations of execution methods.
Excellent.
Yes. We should probably start by picking ourselves up a mission. King of Jerusalem, no. Let's see if we can get some greedy Titus for our liege. And we want extra troops, so we would pick some increased marshal. A wife is always good to start off with as well.
You just get right in there.
Yes, I do.
And on Worst Wedding Wednesday, it takes us 10 minutes to pick a wife.
I was going
to
say, this is surprisingly quick
to
find a wife.
We're moving.
Yes.
But what was good about her? Who did we get?
I picked her mostly because she had a high stewardship. I need to boost my own extremely low stewardship.
All right, but what's her name? We don't know. We don't even know.
Are names important to you?
Yeah. Emil is not even in love with this person.
No. Jeez.
Wow.
Chivalry is dead.
Yeah. And with Reapers Due, we do, of course, also have all the new diseases and symptoms. So I would recommend by starting to recruit a new court physician. Because they can be quite important. So I've sent off some messengers to see if we can actually find someone worthy to appoint. Oh damn, my council is terrible. Let's replace some people.
Replace them all.
Yeah, they just low tired stuff as well, so I don't think I need them. Ah, you can stay. We'll place you. Get those troops and that money. And of course, we want the tech. So we'll send him off to Constantinople to do his work.
So, what's the early plan here? Since we've just started in the year. Well, we haven't even started in the year, but in 867.
Yes. I think we're going to just go for and try to conquer my closest neighbors.
Look at that guy's hat.
Yes. He has an amazing hat.
That's why you play the games.
Yes.
For the hats.
For the hats.
He was pretty amazing all around, to be fair.
Yeah.
Not just a hat.
The two single locks. Not single locks, a pair of locks.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, neighbors, not as impressive.
Beards are very in at this time.
Yes, beards are very common. I also have a beard, but let's change it. I want a fancy beard. Now let's go with this one.
Sure.
Now I feel like we're back on track again, Stephen.
Yeah, we're moving. I want to know more about our wife, but we haven't unpaused it. We're not actually married.
Yeah,
yet.
We haven't met her.
That's okay.
Yeah, we will need to unpause for that first.
We'll get there.
But yeah, we'll get there. I'm just gonna appoint some more important titles. Let's see. We can use my steward. He can be the designated regent in case I go incapable. Oh, and the commanders are very useful. Oh, this was a terrible commander. Let's replace him. See if we can get something good. Okay, decent commander. We can live with that, I think.
Now we can go on our epic rampage.
Yes, let's unpause and see what we can get our wives.
Of murder and seduction.
Indeed.
Conquest.
Yeah, here we got our court physician. A mystic blind man that works for miracles.
Indeed. Sounds good.
Yeah, let's see.
Always trust a blind man. Wow, he is blind.
Yeah, well, yeah, he is literally blinded.
He has no eyes.
He's quite high learning, 19, and is a mystic. Mystics might be like taking a chance with them because they might perform some mystic treatments on you whenever you get sick.
But on the other hand, they might perform some really cool stuff.
Yes, they can do that as well. So
let's take a risk.
Yeah, let's take a risk. We'll pay him 11 gold. We can afford that. So.
Steep sum.
Indeed. But as always...
Oh, good. Here's our wife.
Yes, here's a wife.
Adar. Yeah.
High stewardship. That's all I need.
Sure. She kind of looks like a vampire.
Yeah. But we'll do the standard route of... borrowing the 300 gold from the Jewish merchants in case our liege would decide to expel them so we don't have to pay them back.
Sneaky.
Yeah, it's very convenient, if nothing else. How much troops do you have? 1600. I have the same amount.
I see we're involved in some wars here.
Yeah, my liege. He's very fond of declaring war for... Which one is it? This is the Gillian Hollywood for Tabriz. Oh, exciting. Educate children. No, not interested. Sorry. Let's see. Let's see our vassals. So maybe we should just prepare for our first war so we can actually expand a bit.
Yes. Let's play it hard and fast.
Yeah, it's hard and fast. That's the way I like it.
That's the life of the Sultan.
Indeed. Oh, maybe before we do that, we might want to go on a Hajj and gather some piety. Piety is important.
How are we actually doing on money, piety, and all that important stuff?
I mean, it's not too shabby, all things considered.
True.
Considering we're quite small.
We got to consider the choices.
Yes, all right.
We're just blowing through these. Well, that's not a choice.
Yeah, well, yeah, this is not
He's
a choice.
He's fully prepared for his travel to Mecca.
Yeah, I mean...
Let's go.
We only have one destination. Nothing to think about. But yeah, we should maybe probably recruit some more wives for ourselves. Oh, she's weak. We don't want that, though. that's a decent wife as well. We'll pick her. What's this?
You are not far from your goal now, but you and your party are running short on water. A detour to a nearby oasis to replenish your supplies is necessary, but when you arrive, it becomes obvious that the well dried out many years ago. That's damn it.
I hate it when that happens.
I needed that water. I'm thirsty.
Yeah, but, I don't, you know, shit happens, so...
Of course the well is dry, or we must have faith.
Yeah, I mean, I am a quite zealous and pious man, so have faith.
Put it in God's hands.
Yes.
Oh,
and
boy.
There we go.
As you sit down in prayer, you spot another caravan far away in the distance. Though you suspect it may be another mirage, you decide to follow it, and eventually it leads you to the real oasis, slightly southeast of where you thought it would be. Allah be praised.
Allah be praised.
Gain 15 piety.
Indeed.
Just like in real life.
Who knew that prayer was the answer to everything?
Yeah.
Yes. Well, who knew?
Yeah. Little lesson for the viewers at home.
Yes, indeed. I mean, piety is quite so useful when playing Muslims. Oh, listen to the old man.
Yeah, why not? We've got an old man telling stories.
Yes. This is all quite often useful. Oh, just 6 gold. If you're lucky, you'll usually get some stat increase or a health bonus.
So instead, we just got rich.
Well, richer. I wouldn't call 6 gold rich, but
wow. We like quintupled our money.
Big man with the big pockets over here.
Yeah, indeed. And we would prefer the piety over the prestige bonus.
I feel invigorated.
Indeed. There we go. A health bonus.
All right, good.
Yes.
So we're going to need it.
We can live long and prosper.
Yes. That life of drugs and...
Yes. And now that we have enough piety, we're going to pick our school of
Why did we pick that school?
Because this increases my piety even more.
Which school did we pick?
We picked the school of Ashari, which boosts your piety, while the other one boosts your like tech income, and it's a more of a school of thought.
Okay, so we're going to be zealots.
Yes, it's always good to be zealots.
Does that influence our opinions of neighbors and their opinions of us, depending on the school, or is it just internal?
Characters with the same school are going to like each other more, while characters of the opposite school are going to... Like, dislike you, I'm not sure if it's, like, it gives you some, let's see, opposite trait opinion, minus 25. So, having plenty of vassals with the opposite trait might be tedious, but we'll execute them if it comes to that.
Yeah, we got a short trigger. Hair trigger. Indeed. Short fuse. Different idioms.
Right, we need to reassign our regent. There we go. Point commander, no, please. I don't want to die in the field of battles.
Uh-oh, we lost our steward.
Oh, no.
Maybe somebody killed them.
No, I think it actually was our liege doing. Because he decided to mess it up.
Unbelievable.
I can't believe this happened to us.
Yeah, not again.
Indeed. Let's see. Let's take a quick look at our neighbors. Well, this is our previous steward who just was granted a duchy and thus no longer my vassal.
Oh. He has wonderful hair.
Yes, he does. But I guess, I did get a claim on it, so we could just start by just taking that back.
It's clearly ours.
Yes, I mean, clearly, I do have a claim on it, so what could possibly go wrong? So, we'll just gather our troops and...
Because that was also one of the things we talked about before we started the stream, like, what was the goal of what we're trying to achieve here, other than, you know, showing off Reaper's Dew and having Emil here to play competently, rather than Steven and Bjorn playing slowly?
We play with character.
You do. And we talked about, we're looking to create some kind of empire, right?
Yeah, I think that's the plan.
It's a
good starting point.
And then we'll see if stream chat has any suggestions of minor goals or anything like that, or YouTube comments later on. Post them, and we'll look at them, and if we find it funny, basically, like, yes, this is important to us. Oh, we got dog.
Yes, a new puppy.
What did we name it?
I named it Hunter.
Ah.
After the classic TV series from the 80s, possibly 70s. I don't know, but it's great.
There's a TV show called Hunter?
Yeah.
About a dog?
No, about a cop with a really bad car. But his partner has a nice car.
There you go.
But don't they share the same car?
Well, no, not necessarily, because Hunter tends to like...
Oh, boy.
His car tends to break down.
Here we go. Now the path of seduction begins.
You know what? We obviously should make a move.
Yeah, yeah. The question is how. So. My wife is pregnant.
But I was away,
wasn't I? Oh, no.
Doubt besets me.
Shit.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Instant karma.
Yeah, it's true.
Yes.
Yeah, I gave her a good tumble.
Let's marry her. I need more wives anyway.
We're on the right path.
Yes,
the righteous path.
Indeed. So, there we go. I am paranoid. So this just might be my character thinking that she is having an affair rather than she is.
But do we have plenty of money? Yeah, we're pretty rich.
Yeah, we have 350 gold-ish.
I say we hire someone to find out.
5 gold is not too much. So yeah, I think we can live with that. Let's hire someone to find out.
We deserve to know the truth.
We do. And he's coming back with his small army.
So what's our first target? Who should we go after?
I was just thinking of going towards our neighbors.
He has not found anything at all suspicious about her pregnancy.
That's a relief, right?
Yeah.
Or is it?
Hmm.
Could I have 20 golds? Perhaps a bit too expensive. I'll just confront her directly.
But it's going to cause trouble at home.
Yeah. She started crying. And I would never know for sure.
Hmm.
Well, oh no, wow. Now I guess the next one is pregnant as well.
But that can't be right, can it? Not again.
Oh, wow.
God.
My life, it's repeating itself.
What did we just get there? Something. Something happened.
Yeah, something happened.
It was good.
Sure. Yeah.
But we've only got 2 wives, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Only 2.
Yeah, we only have 2 wives.
And they're both pregnant.
Yeah, they're both pregnant.
But they can't be ours, can it?
Can it? But I'm still paranoid, so I guess I must trust her word.
Yeah, but even you can also get more wives.
I can. I mean, that's true. Let's find another wife.
What do we need? Let's see.
I feel like the safest course here is to have someone with that has no libido.
Or friends.
Yeah, that just does not want to do any of the baby-making stuff. Because then we don't have to worry.
That's true. It's one way to do it.
Yeah. Let's just push this down this siege so we can get our rightfully owned province back. Yeah. Once we get some more nifty gold, we can also start building hospitals, which is quite convenient if we play long enough for the plague to arrive.
Are you saying we should prepare for a possible future disease?
There might be a good case of doing so, yes. The plague is quite more horrendous than it used to be. It kills a lot more people.
Super plague.
Yes, super plague.
As the historians called it.
Yeah, and it will affect the entire world.
Wait a second. We got to ask Twitch chat.
Whoa, we need a good name.
What do we name this kid?
Yeah, we should totally name it.
But this is one that might not be ours, right?
It might not be, but I mean, I don't see any reason to doubt my wife.
So on Worst Wedding Wednesday, we named... Originally, all of the children were named after vegetables. yep. Carrot, parsnip, mm-hmm. I don't know, mm-hmm. aubergine. Oh, and then we eventually move to sausages. Should we adopt a naming convention? I think it depends on what Twitch chat says.
Yeah.
Twitchy Twitch.
Yeah. So they have any...
Harambe. That's...
That is too topical.
Yeah, that's topical. But we could actually, in the interest of politics, name them after presidential candidates. What do you think? Let's start with Harambe. Oh, he polls at 5%. What do we think?
I don't know how to convince say this in a good way that I think it's a bad idea.
Oh, yeah. It's a good thing you didn't say it out loud then. Or Pokemon.
Oh. Kid Face is the best one so far. Because, I mean, that's going to...
Oh, some of these.
There are a lot of people that want to name her Candy.
All right.
Well, let's go with Candy.
Candy, Snacks.
Yes.
I like... All right, the next one will be named Snacks. For sure. All right, so we are naming them in the realm of snacks.
Things we like to eat.
Things we like to eat.
Indeed.
That are snacks. Candy. Salt.
Tighter revocation law, indeed.
There's also been some suggestions of not sure if mine or she's maybe not my daughter, which I feel are a mouthful.
Yeah.
Not too much.
Might be slightly too much.
Doubt.
Especially when if we get more.
Oh, boy. Wait. Here we go. Here's Snacks.
Yep.
Was this
our daughter
snacks?
Was born. But is Snacks more of a guy's name?
I think we should go generations. So this generation is based on candy and snacks.
Yeah. Candy and snacks.
Then we'll move on to something else.
Next one could be chips or something.
Yeah, so we know that. Oh. Yeah.
Does anyone have any other pizza?
Yeah.
Pepper, that's a good name.
Pepper.
Yep. We're on the right track. One of these days, I'm going to sneak Harambe in there.
You can try.
Very popular.
Their day.
What happened?
Oh, yeah, some...
We don't know.
Rousy peasants.
Some peasants. How dare they? Something happened.
Yes.
We're above it all.
Indeed we are. Who cares about the peasants anyway?
We're doing pretty well in our wars.
Yeah, well, we're winning. Not that it was that difficult, it just takes time sieging.
That's what they say. Only engage in wars that are not at all challenging. Go to seek to win and go to war. I don't know. It's one of those.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good starting point just to start off with the easy wars and then continue on to the harder ones after that.
Hashtag top tip.
Top tip. In lieu of, there'll be no touching tips, but we'll have top tips.
Yes, exactly. No touching tips in this stream, but some top tips.
Top tips.
From top CK2 players.
Yeah. No sausages, but...
And we can see that Daniel's in Twitch chat also giving top tips, like only declare war if you've already won. See? Smart.
Yeah, that's smart. Excellent news. More money.
That's good. Now we're rich. We could have hired those spies.
Yeah, we could.
Now we'll never know.
Now we'll never know.
Yeah, but it's fine. We know that Candy.
Yeah,
we're not
so
sure.
Yeah.
Steven, who's your favorite? Candy or snacks?
Click on their stats.
Wow.
Well, they are not that old yet, so they're quite both of them.
Exactly.
Are quite
you have
terrible.
To decide now.
All right. Snacks.
Wow, wrong choice. Candy, clearly. Clearly
snacks
superior.
Is better than candy. Get out of here. Someone asked, can we see the disease view? Do we have any diseases
view.
Yet?
We can check. Oh, we do.
Smallpox.
Yes, this is smallpox outbreak in Egypt.
We're close to Egypt.
Yes, we are, but it looks like a small outbreak, so I don't think it's going to spread any further than that, though.
Yeah, well, it's not big pox.
Exactly.
Smallpox.
And there we go. We
so it's not dangerous.
Won the war. And I got my precious title back.
Do we have team, hashtag team candy, hashtag team snacks?
Yes.
Yep. We should, Emil, whose side are you on?
I think I'll have to go with Candy. Ugh.
Yes.
Yeah, well, that's fine, because when Snacks turns out to be the superior daughter, I'm going to be the only one that's right.
Well, I mean, you do like rooting for the underdog.
Yep.
We're going to increase our obligations.
Okay, so what are we doing now with vassal obligations? Because we are a vassal, right?
Yes, we are vassal, but this only affects our own vassals.
Okay.
So what I do is I want to increase my troops, the amount of troops I get from them, just to make sure I can conquer as fast as possible. Let's see, how strong are our neighbors now? 2.3, 287. What do I have? 214. I do have plenty of gold, though. Maybe we should just recruit some mercs and crush them.
Let's do it. Live fast, yes. Die young.
Exactly.
Do you have candy and snacks in there?
Well, I've got more candy than snacks, but yes.
Oh, God.
So I keep muting myself.
Oh. And you're not sharing.
I'm not. Yum, 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 yum.
We're not supposed to eat crunchy snacks on the stream. It's against the Twitch TOS.
Also, I mean, you're actually on camera. I'm not. Rules don't apply to me. You can't tell, but I'm spinning around in my chair. No, I'm not.
No, it's like a semicircle.
It's very unimpressive.
Oh, boy. What do we got here?
Oh, let's see.
Your experience in matters of war has increased, and there are many things you will do differently in future battles. What will you focus on?
That's the good question. An aggressive leader, a defender.
And what are these? These are the new... No, this is never...
Yeah, been. No, these are old, way old. But yeah, let's go with moral damage. That's always a good thing.
Good. We'll go at their morale.
Yes.
We'll say, you guys suck, and your appearance is... You appear foolish in the eyes of others.
We'll have one troop that just stands to the side flanking the enemies going, boo, boo.
They go, overrated. In the interest of college football season.
Oh, we are crushing these peeps.
Yep.
Of course we are.
Horse versus man.
There we go. While he's fleeing, we can start sieging.
Why? Like, are we at this war? Or why are we never around when our wives get pregnant?
Well, that's actually a good question. Now you make me paranoid.
It takes some time for it to...
Because literally every pregnancy so far has been like, seriously? I don't even know how this business works.
That's a relief. No. Hire more spies.
No, we're at war. I need the money.
No, don't confront her.
No, I just trust
her. Either accept it or pay the spies.
We'll accept it for now.
Yeah, that's solid advice for all the people out there. Either accept it or pay spies.
Yes. This is what happens.
Don't confront the wife.
When you marry not out of love, but out of stewardship.
Yep. That's what they say.
Yes, I guess that might be something to do with it. But, yes.
So, Twitch chat is pointing out that that was a camel, not a horse. However...
Yes, that is a camel.
I would argue that that's probably because they have not played Horse Economy 3.
Close enough. A camel is a horse. It's just wearing a costume. They're related.
Let's just... Blitz this
but can
time.
We all agree that, I mean, there's a horse. Yeah, I see. And then camels surely must be an inferior mount to horses.
No. I got wounded. This is grave news.
Oh, but now you're wounded.
Maybe I should.
Wait, is that us? Did we grow?
Yes, we grow old.
Yeah. War changed us.
Yes, war. War never changes.
And having three suspect children.
Indeed. Oh, well, soon to be a third.
What's the next one going to be named?
Good
pizza?
Question.
No.
Pizza's not a snack or a candle,
you're right.
Though.
Yeah, that's silly of me.
Yes.
Pizza's not a snack or candy.
Even though pizza is nice, it's not delicious. A snack.
It's delicious. Maybe the next generation.
Peanuts. Yeah.
Peanuts.
Peanuts work.
Cashews.
Yeah. Mm.
Barbecue almonds.
I guess it depends on if it's a boy or a girl.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Very much.
There we go. 100%. There we go. We got another girl.
Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. What's a feminine snack or candy?
Any suggestions?
Jolly Rancher?
I don't even know what that is.
Jolly,
I don't even know what a
Jolly Rancher is.
No. What is a Jolly Rancher?
A Jolly Rancher is a hard candy that is fruit-flavored that you suck on for maybe 20 minutes.
It sounds like a sex move we're not doing with any of our wives.
But Jolly Rancher, it comes individually wrapped like a Tootsie Roll.
Well, let's see. I feel like you've sold me.
There you go. And you spelled it right, too.
Oh.
Jolly Rancher.
There we
Kinder
go.
Egg. Okay, that's a pretty good one, too.
Yes. Let's see.
We got gummy bear, chicks, waffles, lollipop, kale chips. Kale chips is a man's name.
There
Kit Kat. Biscuit.
Let's see. Where else still have those mercenaries? So let's use them to our best potential. What do we have? 1500. Can we beat
him?
Potato.
Yes. Yes, we can. I think. what the hell? We'll just do another war.
Wow.
Can't be too boring. We'll take Sewer. It's a better province. So we'll start with that.
So, have we actually expanded our domain, or did we just grab something that was already ours?
Yeah, well, we did take back the first province, but we have expanded our second province as well. Yeah,
and we expanded through babies.
That as well. I'm not going to lie.
And so, how big an area, how big a domain can we actually control reliably?
I mean, I usually think it's fine going one or two above your domain limit, depending on how much troops you have.
But oh, boy.
Oh, it's a revolt.
Not Syria or Jordan. What is that ish? That's Jordan. It was so stable.
Are you Syria right now?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
Too soon.
And my revolt.
Yes.
Oh, well, that was a fruitless war.
The fruitless wars.
Indeed. Appoint commander. No. Call to arms. Probably not. 9,000.
We went to war with a banana republic, but it was fruitless.
It's because a banana is not a fruit. It's a herb.
What?
That's true. It is.
I think it's one of those cases where like it
grows
can
on
be
a tree.
It can be several things.
I don't agree. What do you mean it can be? Yeah, it's a
like
plant.
It's like a tomato's a fruit or something like that.
Yeah, I can accept that. A banana's a fruit for sure, or a nut. I would take it as a like.
You,
I would
it's a, wait, you're.
I would accept that a banana was a soft nut,
but not a herb.
Soft
no
nut?
Way.
Not a herb.
I'm not gonna put a. I'm not gonna put a banana in my tea.
No,
or
but
soup.
But only crazy people put herbs in their teas.
What about soups?
Possibly.
Yeah,
but I mean, you put herbs on you can put herbs on your pizza, right?
Herbs on a pizza,
yeah, like some sage,
okay,
basil.
Fine. Yeah, but I wouldn't put banana on a pizza.
No, but I'm just saying you could.
But hey, but dried bananas are often paired with nuts.
They are.
So basically, a banana is a wet nut, similar to how a koala is like a fat high squirrel.
I don't know. I feel like just
or
because
a bear is an overweight dog.
Just because two things that we like to eat together don't make them the same thing. That would mean
I'm just saying I think they're pretty similar.
That would mean a sausage and a sausage bun would both be bread.
No. Whatever if you can change the characteristics of one thing and it becomes like a sausage, then
anything can be a sausage.
That's true. If you put it in pork intestine.
Exactly. Oh.
P people what? Killing my wife.
Well, it's a dangerous place. Oh, no.
Wow.
Well,
that's hard.
I can't say I blame them.
It's probably her scorched lover.
Yeah.
We didn't even marry her because we cared about her. Yeah. She doesn't owe anything to us. Yeah.
We have no sons. Don't we need sons?
Oh, boy.
Oh, there we go. We finally got rid of the wound.
Good. We're no longer maimed.
Yes.
Or we're scarred.
Yeah, but ladies love scars.
Yes, they do. It gives me plenty of prestige.
Got it from a fight with a shark. You should see the shark. Looks like you'd expect.
Indeed.
I can hear the crunching.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. What do you got back there? Jeez.
Oh, disappointing. My liege didn't want to give me any titles.
Oh, yeah. Siaka points out a good thing. Which one of our wives was it that's actually they're plotting to kill?
I think it was my first wife.
Yeah, I think it's
we'll double check.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
What? Oh, no, but that's our wife plotting against our other wife. Wait, go back.
Well, that makes...
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's my first wife plotting to kill my third wife, I think it was.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's keep it civil, ladies.
There she is. Oh, well.
If all my wives tried to kill each other, I'd have, as a maximum, one wife.
Are you saying that's why you only have one wife?
In real life?
Yeah. So
no.
So they don't kill each other?
No. Except this is in Crusader Kings World.
Okay.
That's a good reason as any.
Yeah, I mean, it's an added benefit.
Yes. And it seems my liege is winning his war as well. Not surprisingly.
War score. 34. We're doing well.
But I feel like we need more kids, right? Don't we?
Yeah, but give it time. What? Let's take another wife.
I don't
these
trust.
It takes time, you know.
I don't trust either of those kids.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get another wife we can trust.
I should actually.
Is there any limit to how many wives we can have?
Four.
Okay. So we got two more slots.
Well, we got one more slot.
No, we have two wives, don't we?
No, we have one wife and two secondary wives. I think.
Yeah, we do.
All right. I wasn't paying attention.
Well, both of my sons are pretty horrible.
Go back to that son. Look at him. He is. He looks overwhelmed.
He does.
He looks like the weight of the world is overwhelming to him.
We should take the world away from him.
You're saying we should kill him?
That's actually an interesting question. So, knight hospitaler settlements, do they give any type of hospital bonus to territories?
The knight's hospital, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think they give any bonus per se, but you can ask any holy order, I think, to actually like trade land for them building a hospital for you.
Okay.
So you can get the hospital for free, or paying land instead.
I saw another question. Can we swap out our primary wife?
We cannot. Oh. What's this girl? Level reinforcements rate. Shh. Well.
What?
That's not a good thing. Let's blitz this.
Democracy doesn't work.
What's this democracy?
For some time now, my wife, Amira, has been avoiding me. She has not visited my bedchamber for several weeks. When I have demanded to know why, she has given me nothing but feeble excuses. Today I overheard a couple of her servants gossiping. They said, Paywand has contracted syphilis. Oh, God. Was it from me? Well, yeah. So what do we want to do? We could be kind. We could say the poor thing. We could possibly gain the trait kindness. Yeah. We got a lot of wives. Maybe we don't need to be cruel to all of them.
We should be cruel to this. I mean, clearly we did not give her that.
We need to set an example.
Of course not.
Of course not. We don't have syphilis. We would know from the itch.
Yes, we totally would.
Well,
so I guess we'll just imprison her.
Wow.
Yes, because she deserves it.
I mean, normally...
Isn't she pregnant?
No, she's not pregnant.
All right, yeah.
So, I mean...
Then it's not unethical.
Exactly. We'll just throw her in the dungeon.
Let's get another wife.
Yes.
I can't believe these wives.
No, it's like, come on.
We clearly
she's not even my religion, I noticed.
Whoa!
This is what happens when you just go for her. Marrying women willy-nilly.
Yeah.
Just checking on the stats.
I too feel like we should blame Emil for this one.
You can't hold me accountable. I mean,
you're the expert.
It just happened.
Wow. It just happened, he says.
It just happened. Let's see. What do you have?
We're not going to execute her.
I don't want to say anything, Steven, but Bjorn is here, and I'm sure he's going to enjoy some of my snacks.
Oh. Snacks.
I'm sure they can hear you in the background.
Yeah. Hello, Bjorn. I can hear the... you got the little marshmallow sombreros.
We should get a camera in here too. So
after being skillfully treated by the court physician, Hamdam, my wife Paywand is feeling much better. Perhaps she is deserving of some praise. That's not the one who had syphilis. It is the one who had syphilis.
So my court physician did a good job. Well, unfortunately, I don't think she's gonna feel much better when she's in my dungeon. But
yeah, but say well, we should.
But the fact that
well done.
He deserves credit for it, though. I mean, she does have the successful treatment.
Good.
So
we can let her back out.
I don't think so.
Maybe she's learned her lesson.
Wait, so you're saying get syphilis, get thrown in dungeon, get rid of syphilis, and you get to come.
That is a life lesson you cannot pay for.
Defeat!
Oh, it's a temporary setback.
What about...
first syphilis, now this.
Mm.
It's fine, though.
Defeat. The stench of defeat.
I have the tick and war score on my side, so it's fine.
We have a visitor in here.
Indeed.
It's David. I won't spoil it.
Well, we can always send him in if you want.
Yeah, if he wants to.
He's saying, do you want to come inside? Do you want to shake it out? Wave to the camera, yeah.
On the street?
Yeah.
If you want to. It's a pretty professional setup we got.
Yeah, we are very professional.
Why didn't you invite me to the room?
Because I see you.
I don't know if anyone could hear that, but Bjorn was like very disappointed that he was not invited into the studio. I'm going to mute the booth now for a bit.
You're going to mute the booth? Hey, David. How are you doing?
Hello.
Are you guys live?
Yeah, we're live. Yeah,
it's live.
This is very exciting for everyone else. Let's... okay, well, they're doing that. Emil, what are we doing?
We are continuing putting siege. I'm hoping for this guy to actually leave my province and stand in a province with non-mountain terrain in it, so I can beat the crap out of the army.
Okay, so the reason we're having a bit of a problem is that the enemy army is just not where it should be.
I wouldn't call it a problem. It makes the war take slightly longer than it has to be.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my son. Decadent fool. Well, let's throw him in the dungeon as well.
Oh, I can't... if we have one wife, we might as well put some more in there.
Yes. Maybe we should even show off the new execution style flavor.
We should. Oh, we keep... these minor setbacks, man. They're killing me.
Is he gonna stop? No. Maybe we should take a gamble for it. 5th September, 2nd September. Ah.
So they're going to get there before us.
Yes, which means you'll get the terrain bonus.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we can do a gamble. Let's see, troop composition. Yes, quite a lot heavy as well. But I do have the way better commanders. Do I have another one to supplement you with? Well, we'll take myself.
Oh no, now our wives are going to get pregnant again.
We'll risk it.
I don't know.
I think it should be fine if we get his morale low enough, yeah. No problems there. I suggest buying some books.
Hmm. Wait, hang on. He's blind. He can't read.
That is true.
I mean, on the other hand, we're rich. We can probably get someone to read for him.
I mean, probably. I mean, I just buy him a servant as well, mm-hmm. so he can have the books read for him and learn something that way.
Oh, are we, like, super poor at the moment?
We are, but as soon as we win this battle, I'm gonna dismiss my mercenaries. There we go, we even captured him, so we got a 100% war score straight away.
Hooray!
So, end this war. And then we can dismiss the mercs. And we'll do that, and dismiss the troops.
So how many areas do we control now? Like, have we expanded from our start?
Let's see. It's difficult to see on this map, but we are the lightly, like the bright white color.
Mm-hmm.
We started with 3 provinces. We're now up 5 provinces. So I think that's okay. We can even do it like this and give him a lower title. There you go.
What did I miss?
We captured a guy, threw him in.
Yes.
Oh, also, good. The guy who was holding our rightful titles.
We threw our son in jail, right?
Yes, we threw our son in jail.
How many sons do we have?
Only 2. So I'll keep him alive, but we'll let this one.
Yeah, all who are not named for snacks or candy will be imprisoned.
Well, I can't actually play as these. That will make me game over at the moment.
But
so
that's why we need
I
to have another. We need to have another kid.
Yeah.
Immediately. So that we can name them Cashew.
Well, I am 52, so we have some time.
Focus.
Well, that's one way to go.
Oh, boy. My court physician has let me know that the new books I bought him were quite helpful at blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah. He has some new ideas he wants to implement.
Yes. Well, there, he got one learning. So
can't read.
No, can't read, but he probably has someone to read.
Yeah,
for
we were also shocked about this and then realized.
Yeah. we established that I bought him a servant that read for him.
Good.
So
that was the big
wait,
cost.
Our court physician was illiterate?
Well, he's blind.
Yeah, well that's, you know, but yeah, I guess Braille manufacturing was pretty poor back then.
I would assume so.
Moral damage is nice, we haven't traded. Though they are quite low. How much gold do I have? Maybe we want to keep the gold for now. There we go.
What did we get? Ooh, levy reinforcement rate.
Yes, this is one of the regular events for the marshal whenever you have him train troops. But what we did with the Reaper's Dew, now that we have the prosperity system, is to also add a bonus of prosperity.
Do we get rich?
No, we
prosperous.
Don't. Yeah, our provinces get prosperous.
Right.
So we have added that to like whenever you hold a tournament, when you have a feast ongoing, mm-hmm. and stuff like that, it will also increase the prosperity of your county slightly.
And that's good for us, because the rising tide lifts all boats.
Yes.
That's very true. Very deep.
That is well, very deep. Point
before the tide rises shallow, but then deep.
Yeah, it becomes deep.
Mm. Yeah.
Deep water, deep pockets, they say.
Indeed.
Big, big funny, big money.
Okay. So, do we have, what's our next, what's our plans at the moment? Other than getting a fourth wife.
Yeah, I want to have a son and name him Nacho Supreme. No, not Nacho Supreme. That's a stupid Jack Black movie.
That's the next generation where we go for.
That's the quality of writing you can expect on a Jack Black film. The hastily done naming conventions of a Twitch stream. The White Lion.
Oh.
You've heard persistent rumors from presents and travelers in the wilds that a strange mythical beast has been sighted in your realm. It's a white lion, powerful and elusive. The common folk claim it comes from another world and that the hunter who claims it will be imbued with divine power. Let's kill that lion. How hard can it be?
Yeah,
Do it.
It's white. It's easy to spot.
It. Yeah, you might think that.
Does it actually glow, or is it just white?
It's probably just white.
Okay. I would stay away from it if it glew.
If it glew?
Well, if
I don't think that's the past.
I'm pretty sure it's the past. Glow, glue, glued. Glow, glue, stuck. That's how it goes.
Steck. He's steck. He is stuck.
He's glue. He's Let's old just make gluey. Up
fictional past participles, or
yes. Oh right, we were supposed to execute our wife. I think we didn't do that yet.
No.
No.
Well, that's good. It's time to round off the stream.
Yeah, so these are some of the new things you could do. You can either like torture her, you can humiliate her.
Shame.
What's the? What would be the reason for torturing someone who's imprisoned?
Well, if you don't like them and want to remove a limb or two, that's totally fine.
But what do you gain from that? Because it seems like you only lose piety. Or is it just a role-playing thing?
I think it's more general about a role-playing thing. Because okay. If you think they are a threat, they are usually more safe in your dungeon, or mm-hmm. you're more safe from having them in your dungeon. But it's always
let's just let nice. Should we arrange a divorce?
We could do that as well.
We could just put her in house arrest if we wanted to.
We could also just
but
let her
let's just
fine. Execute. What kind of execution are we going to get?
That depends. Like on your character, religion, culture, and different kind of matters.
But before we kill our wife, there's credible reports of a recent sighting of the Great White Lion.
Ooh.
In the county of Al-Karak. Saddle my horse,
you
slash
know what?
Camel.
I'm always going to take time out for chasing after a white lion if I'm in the process of killing my wife.
Yeah, yeah.
Of
but
course,
I mean, the
of
wife's
course.
Still, she's imprisoned.
I mean, she'll be there when we get back, right? Yeah.
I didn't
presumably.
Realize you were this horrible people this quickly, but...
Well,
but
this is well you haven't played CK enough, I tell you that.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, just saddle my horse, or didn't we have camels here, yeah.
Saddle my camel doesn't have the same ring to it.
While we wait, we'll just execute her and see what we get.
Oh, that sound was awful.
Yeah, I'm not sure if the stream
could hear
that.
I think she was stoned.
Yes.
No,
she was crucified.
Oh, boy.
So, well, that's what you get if you are a syphilitic and even a lunatic.
But she's in good company.
Yes, now she is at least.
Yeah.
I didn't realize she would start raving mad.
Oh, boy.
Yes.
You've gathered your followers and your hunting dogs. You have saddled your horse and prepared your weapons. You are ready to set out to hunt the great white lion. Just hunt the lion already.
An epic hunt awaits
Come on.
Us. So let's see what happens.
Yeah, somebody said they saw it, but they were a lion.
Hey!
Oh, what? Did you get just depressed?
No,
that's the look of disappointment.
It's my own failure.
Yeah, well, no, but...
I do get a marshal, though. Well, I'd rather get the marshal than that stupid arbitrary trait. So
fine, it's my own failure.
I have to admit it's my own failure.
No white lion.
I mean, it's our fault that we trusted them.
Yes, this is also something.
Oh,
my wife!
My first
wife
is pregnant.
Wait, we spend two.
The second we leave home.
What's going? How? Do we smell?
And there we go. My paranoid thoughts.
Hire
again.
Someone to find out. Let's find out.
Yeah.
Whoa.
But you know what? No. Let's let it be
no.
a guy.
Yeah.
Maybe he's got.
Maybe I just have trust issues.
Yeah.
I mean.
But you know
clearly.
What? I just don't want to lose the opportunity to name a son after a snack.
Yeah, that's
well,
true
you
as
have
well. If it would be a bastard.
You have about 4 minutes.
Let's go.
Yeah, we'll see. Increase the game speed. Okay, see if we get our son.
it's very tense.
Mm.
I feel like, what's the most deceitful snack?
Pizza bites.
Because it's not pizza and it's not a bite?
Or bagel bites.
Mm.
Bagel bites, they say pizza in the morning, pizza in the evening, pizza at supper time. When pizza's on a bagel, you can have pizza anytime. And I don't understand how the bagel modifier makes it appropriate to eat the pizza.
No.
So I would say the bagel bites are the most.
Well, it's also, I guess it comes with the assumption that you can always eat a bagel. But I don't think that's...
That's not true either. Okay.
No.
So what do we have? A daughter.
Yes. Another daughter.
What's a good name for Lady Snack? We already have Jolly Rancher.
Yeah.
We already have snacks. We already have candy.
Yeah.
Maybe we want... I don't know. Let's see. Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks.
Licorice. Tootsie Pop.
No, we need something... Well, sweet licorice, I guess.
Dime?
Dime?
Dime.
Gummy bear?
Cotton candy. Gum.
Gum. Gum. Yes, is gum. Really good. Gum.
Yeah, we'll go
good
with that.
Good job.
Gum.
Whisker smell.
All the gums.
So who we have our daughters. They're growing up. They're doing fine. The rise of the Shia.
Oh, and against my liege as well.
The schismatics must be crushed.
Oh no!
In Mesopotamia, that should mean that I am safe, because then he'll just conquer this part and not my part of the realm.
It's a mess over there.
Hooray!
Oh. Let's see. Ooh. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna win this one though. So we'll probably have an independent Shia Caliph when this war ends. But let's not care about that just yet. Oh,
look at that eyebrow.
What's this? This is very tempting. Why haven't I seen your mount of lonely troops? March them over.
Oh. He's going to feel very sued when we come and take over his province.
Yes, yes he is.
Would we like to go to war? Sure.
Sure, of course we do. Do we want your province? Sure.
Sure do. Sir do.
Well... Guys,
Are we done?
Yeah, I think it's time to
say goodbye. Let's just get this dude. What do you think? Should we get his castle?
Well, just blitz it really quick.
It is basically time.
It is basically time.
So you'll have to say goodbye to stream. We will be back next week, though, with more Medieval Monday.
And hopefully we'll get to a new generation, and then we can create a new naming standard.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So think about it, chat. We want your involvement, but only a little bit.
Yes. And hopefully we'll get some more of those Reapers features to show.
Yes. Yeah. Reapers features.
Yes.
Where'd you get those peepers? Goodbye, everyone.
Yeah. Bye, everyone. See you next week.
We'll be on YouTube later. See ya.